straightforward, mindless killing machine. Oh, great. And of course I get 7. Fucking hate 7.
Cadenza online. Awaiting your orders.
Nice to meet you. Who are you?
Easily my least favorite person to play against. Greet seems the obvious thing that might not be obvious. That's cool, I'm not sure about mine either. Made a right move.
Retreating.
And wasted first round. Should've moved forward, then I wouldn't have been able to hit you. I get a strong feeling they're not gonna dodge. They might absorb, but I don't think they're gonna dodge. I just feel it. I feel no dodge, which means they're totally gonna dodge. Huh? Ooh. Now they're gonna dodge. Or, oh, if they retreat, I'm fucked. Seven's shit, I just can't remember it. She does so many odd little quirky things. And my memory just seems to suck at remembering it all. So when trying to think of what she could possibly do to me, I always come up blank. Street will hit me. I can also do that. Oh, shit. She can get far enough away that I can't hit. See, like I said, I can never remember all the shit she can do. That didn't even cross my mind that she could do that. Absorb, and then that'll do nothing.
I'm not so sure about this.
Does nothing, it does nothing. Absorb, I wasn't gonna do much anyways.
Yay.
That doesn't look like an absorb. I think their only movement is forward or a full-on dodge. So if they dodge, they dodge. If they don't, they should land.
Executing routine, eviscerate.
You do that double retreat shit again. Not either. Even though I got the priority booster, I think that might be the move. Oh no, they got that thing where they can block your dodge. Another reason I fucking hate them. If they double retreat, this'll miss. They'll hit me. Well, if they double retreat, I'm not gonna hit them with anything. Unless I do a grapnel. Which will fuck up any chance of hitting anything else. Oh, I guess I'm going with the clockwork shot. Not investing in it, because I don't trust it. Yep. Oh, hey. Didn't see that one coming. So the remote burst is one speed. Try to keep that in mind. Try to burn that into my memory. I won't remember.
Why this?
After you. That is you setting yourself up to not touch me.
Come here.
Yeah, you fucked up. Now, do I prefer the left side or the right side? Let's go with the right side.
Advancing. Enemy attack.
Stop it.
Oh, what's her special? If I do more than 3 damage, that doesn't mean shit. I'm assuming a dodge is coming. What else are they gonna do?
A-okay.
Anything I could do to stop a dodge? Not really. Just do this and prepare for the next attack. I'm somehow not surprised.
Engaging auxiliary power.
I'm soaked too, shit.
Executing routine. Eviscerate.
Yeah, that not too useful for them. Can't retreat away. They can advance and only get 2 spaces, then I'll close the gap. They just use their absorb shit. Their dodge is on cooldown. I'm not seeing a way out for them, but I'm also probably forgetting 3-4 of her fucking moves. I like to think I just plotted a kill shot. You have a stun guard breaker? I don't imagine she would have used it by now if she did.
Auxiliary power.
I don't think they have anything with 3 soap, but fuck it, why not? I think they just have that one soap move they just used. I didn't see that coming, but also, I don't think it's going to be stopping me.
Leave me alone. Pow.
My hard body.
Level reassessed to Class E.